Hi guys, today we're going to be looking at the interior of Clacton Pier. First and foremost, I want to show you the sign, which has now got one of the Vienna Kogan horses on it. Those horses have been here since I was a kid. Yep, I named them Romeo and Juliet. But they're still here to this day, and I've just filmed one of them today for old time's sake. So I'm not going to be able to do much talking on here, because A, you wouldn't hear me, and B, the staff giving me funny looks. So, just enjoy. These unicorns, so cute.
I wish they'd win the prize every time for the machines.
More go-karts indoors. Those trees, I'm sure, used to be in Children's World before it got amalgamated with Mothercare.
I had to go on here earlier and won one of the pink dogs.
And that's pretty much all of the indoor area. As I say, I wasn't really able to talk much because it's so loud in there.
And I think the staff are sick of me after an entire afternoon. But, yeah. That's my little walkthrough of Clacton Pier.